level of art. For years, this sport has been dominated by Russian and East European gymnasts. Now, however, there is a new star on the horizon. Hailing from a small country town, 13-year-old Sumire Kita has her eyes set on the 2020 Tokyo Olympics. Just 152 centimeters tall, Sumire's incredible flexibility and physical abilities let her perform the most demanding exercises. In 2013, in her debut appearance at the Japan National Rhythmic Gymnastics Championships, she became the event's youngest ever silver medalist at age 12. Beating so many more experienced contestants greatly boosted Sumire's confidence. Since she was four, Sumire has been coached by Yu Liu, a former member of the Chinese national gymnastics team. Sumire's chance at the Olympics is 5 years away. Yu is focused on giving her an edge over the other contestants.
そんなに大きくないと思います。でもどれだけ本人が意識して努力するかって、その差がどこにあるか私がもう分かってますので、あと本人がそれ意識あるかどうかですね。
As a former national competitor, Yu is a tough coach.
引き上げて、骨が猫背しないよ。引き上げて、引き上げて。ここ上げて、上げて。
A young Japanese gymnast and her coach from China, eyes set on the coming Tokyo Olympics. Kagawa Prefecture is part of the island of Shikoku, 530 kilometers from Tokyo. This is where Sumire trains with a small rhythmic gymnastics club.It's called Angel RG Kagawa Nikchu. The club doesn't have its own practice space. Every day, they train in a different gymnasium. It's not an ideal environment for serious athletes. Sumire quickly stood out in this little local club for her long limbs and her amazing physical skills.She moves swiftly, and she was a natural for apparatus exercises like the ribbon and clubs. Sumire's trainer, Yu Liu, is an uncompromising coach, watching every detail like a hawk.
この斜めのラインってこうやらない。でなったらこうなってしまうから。あ、体ね、横に。だ、そう。もっとこの背中が。
Rhythmic gymnasts must train hard to achieve the flexibility needed in this sport. The power and beauty of Sumire's performance is the result of constant training from an early age. Sumire started rhythmic gymnastics at age four. She was intensely shy. However, as soon as she began dancing,She revealed great powers of expression. Once Sumire began competing, no one in her age group could rival her. However hard the training became, she learned that perseverance brings success.
試合でいい演技ができた時が一番楽しいし嬉しいです。ロンドンオリンピックを見て、自分も出たいなって思い始めるようになり。憧れの舞台です。
But it's a long, hard road ahead. In the individual competition, no Japanese gymnast has qualified for the last two Olympics. October 2014, Sumire is preparing herself to compete with the world's best gymnasts. The key in these competitions is to master the hardest exercises, known as difficulties. For example, jumps where the legs are stretched out in the air. These are judged on the angle of the legs as well as the height of the jump. Here she must pivot while holding one leg behind her head. This is scored on beauty of form as well as the number of turns made. Every move requires extraordinary balance and strength. A single 90-second competitive routine may include up to 7 difficulties. Sumire can perform 6 planche rotations in a row, never moving off her axis. No other Japanese gymnast can manage this many. It's Sumire's superb sense of balance that lets her tackle such feats. The more difficult the exercise is, the greater the risk of failure. But as Yu says, entertaining the audience is what rhythmic gymnastics is all about.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Yes, first, Pan Xian, 5回転来た時、1回フォームが足上がって戻す。回しながらフォームが離れていってる感じ、フォームが崩れていってる感じするので。分かった？なんか拍手がもらえない感じするよ。まだスミちゃんのね、一番ベストが動いてないね。
From 4 turns to 5, then 5 to 6. Yu isn't easily satisfied. She knows Sumire has the ability to do even better. This winter, Sumire entered the Worldwide Rhythmical Gymnastic Club Championships. It was a big chance for her to compete internationally, since she's still too young for many major events. With the event only 3 days away, Sumire still had a big problem to overcome. The trouble is the finishing move of her ball program. She must catch the ball between her arms as it bounces back up off the floor. Flowing beautifully, she has to keep the ball under control and time her forward handspring perfectly. Finally, she must throw the ball and trap it in the curve of her back. What's required is flowing movements, not bursts of power. Sumire is having trouble learning to use her muscles properly.
反対、いい加減してな。いい加減して。取れるものを取れな。
At 13, Sumire's rapidly growing body makes some techniques difficult. In the last year, Sumire has grown 7 centimeters. She finds it difficult to keep an accurate sense of her body since it's changing constantly. This is a wall that all rhythmic gymnasts come up against. Only a small handful persevere and overcome it.
どうやったらできるの？
こともないから自分言ったことがそれ向かってやるかどうか。用意。早く。
Sumire has been training with the ball for over an hour now.
できるや。ちゃんと演技したいや。5回目もできるよ。怖がらないでな。あなたが賢いから頭さえが使えば気持ちがさえがちょっとね、いやいやの気持ちじゃなかったら絶対それできようと思ったら分かるの。感覚あるのなんだ。
Yu never goes easy on her pupils. As long as they have the determination to win, she will push them to their limit.
厳しいけど、この厳しさがあったから、私もここまで来れたと思うので、苦には思ってない。
Yu became a Japanese citizen in order to run her rhythmic gymnastics club. She lives for the sport. It's all she thinks about, even away from the gymnasium. From her days as a competitor in China to the present, Yu has dedicated 30 years of her life to rhythmic gymnastics.
聞いたら中国の音楽わかるかな。わかりますか。これもいいな。これ私がちっちゃい頃一番使った音楽のボールの、その番が夜にその番の一番で50回聞いたんです。大好きで。星音楽大好き、これも綺麗だ。
At age 9, Yu had the right physique, and a gymnastics team in Hebei recruited her. Far from her family, training morning to night, the coaching was strict, but Yu didn't mind.She loved gymnastics.
私は本当に踊りが大好きので、人を見てもらうのは大好きだったので、試合時とか試合の前練習する時とかいっぱいお客さん入ると、私はすっごくこの音楽を美しく聞こえるし、自分の体はそんな軽やかにとか思っちゃう、私の声こんな伸び伸びでできるとか、すごくなんか自分心の中に一番幸せ感じるんですね。嬉しい。
After joining the national team at age 11, Yu went on to have an outstanding career. She was one of China's hopes for the Barcelona Olympics. But then, tragically, she injured her back and had to retire from the national team.
すっごい辛かった。もうそれと引退になるんですよねって思ったんですよ。私まだまだ動けるけど、で自分のいつも練習持っていくのバッグ見てて、これも二度も必要じゃないなって思ったりとか。
Devastated by the fact that she could no longer perform, Yu puzzled over what to do next with her life. She had competed in Japan.And decided to come here to study. Then, at age 22, a friend in Kagawa invited her to start coaching. When Yu met Sumire, she was convinced that this child was a gymnastics genius. s Sumire made her competition debut at the Worldwide RG Club Championships. The 54 contestants ranged from the world's leading senior gymnasts to up-and-coming juniors. They competed in four categories: clubs, ribbon, hoop, and ball. The sport has always been heavily dominated by Russian and East European gymnasts. This event decides the under 15 junior champion. Sumire was competing against the same age group who will be her rivals at the Tokyo Olympics. Favorite to win the championship was the Russian Veronika Polyakova. How did Sumire fare against the world's best?
呼吸深呼吸1、2、3吐く1しかりよ弱気ならない絶対悔しい演技しない Go
At just 13 Sumire was the youngest contestant but she gave a spirited performance
やっとやったねちょっと体力不足かなこの人がなんか食べ物がないかなうん体力保つ保つよかった、
Only an hour between categories Sumire has never experienced such a pace
Next ball Sumire kita Japan
Her final event was the one that caused such problems in training, the ball. One small mistake and Sumire became flustered. Despite all her practice, she lacked the stamina and focus to get her finish right.
それ後半から何もやらないことは悔しいよ。それが、それが悔しい。やるよ。自分がやろうとしなさい。やろう。
Sumire had finished her performances, but an unsatisfied Yu made her practice again, right there on the spot. Rhythmic gymnastics is all about pleasing the audience. Afraid of failing, Sumire lost sight of that.
もう練習に抱えて後ろ立つやるもう気持ちいいあんたの自分と戦いなさいよ一個そうしたら次どうする絶対よくなるように絶対よくやるように取り戻そうよなんで諦めていくの
In a world class field of 17 gymnasts Sumire placed 6th It's definitely not a bad result But Yu still has harsh criticism for her
チャレンジしていかないと 失敗してもいいから、まずチャレンジして失敗していいから、やるももう選手としてやるも最初から怖がってて、今まで練習何だったかって。
Rhythmic Gymnastics is undergoing a major revival in Japan. To prepare for the Rio de Janeiro Olympics, the top Japanese senior gymnasts are training in Russia. Hiroko Yamasaki is the national head coach for rhythmic gymnastics at the Japan Gymnastics Association. Her individual all-round eighth place ranking at the 1984 Los Angeles Olympics was the best ever by a Japanese rhythmic gymnast. She sees great promise in Sumire and wants her to train in Russia too.
やはりあの年齢でしっかりしたパフォーマンスができるっていうのはなかなかいないので、優れた才能を持っていると思います。まずは短期で、練習に行かせたいとは思っていますけど、もっとすごい人はたくさんいますから、うわーってなるっていうことも大事だし、その中でね、自分がもっとこうしなきゃって思うことが大事ですし。
In 2 weeks' time, Sumire faces her next challenge, the Japan National Rhythmic Gymnastics Championships. The previous year, Sumire took second place, the youngest ever to do so, and all eyes are on her.Sumire's schoolmates and the local community are all rooting for her. This year, she aims to win. Holding back the temptation to hang out with her friends, Sumire waits for her mother to come pick her up for practice. Taking part in championships means missing school.She even skips classes during major competitions. As the championship gets closer, Sumire is feeling huge pressure to win.
遊び感覚でしかやってなかったけど、今は真剣に練習も厳しくなったし、大会とかも多くなったから全然違う。
No longer a game.Rhythmic gymnastics is now Sumire's whole life. As she got more serious about it, she started to enjoy the act of performing less. But Yu doesn't want her to forget the joy of expressing herself, even in the midst of all this pressure.Sumire starts to get confused by Yu's criticisms. Yu has an idea.
かけるからね。かぐみ持ってない。変えていくよ。分かった。まず自分でやる。いいですか？誰も見ません。分かった？うん。恥ずかしからないで。
You want Sumire to see how her face appears to the audience. Sumire tries again after practicing with the mirror.
I see. I look at you, but you won't look at me.押して顔の変化が見えました。音ね、曲中変わる時ね、変化が見えました。さっきね、一つの顔、最初から最後まで一つ顔しか見えなかったね。その顔が一生懸命笑ってて頑張ろうって顔だった。どういう風に顔を人に見せたら自分心見えるか、心のもの、感じたものと感じたものが顔に表してると思うよ。表現するものそういうものなんですよね。必死さじゃないよ、ね、
November 14th, 2014 The day of the Japan National Rhythmic Gymnastics Championships has arrivedThe gymnast with the highest total score in all four categories will be the individual all-round champion. And the highest eight scorers in each category will compete against each other for the category titles. In the hoop, Sumire remembers to make her face expressive.Her hoop performance put Sumire in first place. But in the final exercise, the clubs, she starts making mistakes. Sumire is feeling the pressure to match last year's success.
この演技どうしたいかってもっと考えるか、スミがと先生が一緒にどういう心態するかやっていくかね、うん、それが目標なんです、ね、うん、大丈夫やってしまったね大丈夫何歳だ、何歳、そうみゃあとジュニアなった年、はい、ルッタと聞かれて、
In the individual all-round result, Sumire only placed seventh. On the final day, The eight top-placed gymnasts in each category compete again for those titles. It's Sumire's last chance. Fighting the pressure and the fatigue, Sumire steps out for her final performance. She makes a small mistake when throwing the ribbon up with her foot. But she recovers strongly and catches it. Sumire's final performance has gained her a gold medal.
すごい。そうなんですよ。試合は自分が意識してるし。そう、強かったよ。そうな、緊張してもこうやり方する。何が覚えてたか。自分が乱れが取られないようにして、そのままはーってどうしようって行くじゃなくて、絶対戻す、絶対戻す。冷静さが分かった。
最後の最後まで失敗は続いてたけど、諦めないでよかったなって思いました。
Sumire has finally gotten the gold medal she had longed for so much.She has also been chosen to go to Russia for special training.
Ah, これやっと彼女のスポーツが始まったかなと思います。それはでそう見えました。彼女が戦って優勝したこと経験したことないので、何もまあああいう練習してて。でいつも一番上ところ立てたんですよね。あ、このぐらいでもんでいいやって。でも私から見たらスポーツ選手はそのもんでじゃないよ。それ遊び程度よ、うん、自分の体と戦わない、自分できないことと戦わない。目の前解決しないものがいっぱいあるんですよ。あるこそだから今が解決しないことが見えるし、そこが抜けないとそこ届かないので。
On this week's Sports Japan, we feature rhythmic gymnastics, a dynamic sport full of grace, beauty and strength. We introduce the power and flair of men's rhythmic gymnastics and find out why it's taking off in Japan.
So let's take a look at the history of rhythmic gymnastics. So it has its roots in Russia and Germany in the early 20th century. And later on in 1984, it became an individual official sport at the Los Angeles Games. And it became a team competition sport in Atlanta.
Yes.It is also common that 84 became individual competition is going to Olympic event, and also 96 team event going to Olympics, exactly the same as synchronized swimming.
Ooh, so